If you call a game Bun Fun, then you get your audience's hopes up. The premise of fun conjures up ideas of wackiness and having a laugh while you're playing it. You can probably guess where this review is going. You might get a bun or two in this game, but you're going to be very disappointed by the fun factor. Basically, Bun Fun's a variant on a reaction game. You're in control of one spout that drops icing sugar and another spout that drops walnuts. The idea is that as each basic bun comes along on the conveyor belt, you press one key to coat it with icing and another to finish it off with walnuts. All this really means is tapping at the keyboard in the rhythm of the buns. You'll earn a few pennies for each tasty bun that you create, and continue till you've created so much waste that the machinery blows up. After that, you get asked if you want to play again. No thank you. Bun Fun looks like the type of game that you'd find in the pages of a magazine. That's probably where it should have ended up. With better sprites and smoother animation, I do think there's a good game here, but as it is, I think one game's enough for anyone.